lot of this information will help you be prepared for 72 hours of being without power, food, water, medicines for the elderly, your own medicines, how to care for your pets and your whole family in the case of a flood or some horrible disaster.
Mingo County, Pike County, we're flood prone. And usually people don't think about what's going to happen until it happens. So some of our brochures, I mean, we'll give advice, we'll give information to help. LEPC will come out and actually talk to groups that were out there. We'll give speeches on preparedness.